Here we have the Kuma Fish. This board was actually the winner of the Global Shaper Challenge. It's a great little twin fin, nice volume all round. It's got an easy paddle point, but in saying that, it's extremely fast to ride. Rolled V as well, so it'll roll from rail to rail really easily. When I first rode it, it just felt like something that would stick to my feet. I really enjoyed riding this board and yeah, something I'll keep riding.